Hello, everyone. Let me tweet. Okay. Hello. Oh, shit, dude. The Nurgle. Hell yeah.
Thanks.
Need to be right back real quick here. After Fushan Power, he subs 10 months in a row. Snap Blood Bowl. Yeah, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Swag. Oh god, I hiccuped.
Cat, what are you doing?
Nahawe just subscribed as well. Thanks, Nahawe. Swag. Or Naha. Naha or Nahawe? I like Nahawe. Death's Arm EV also subscribed while I wasn't streaming. Thanks, Death's Arm EV. Swag. Alright. So the Nurgle's new team, strengths. They can frustrate tactics based on agility. They can also frustrate tactics based on strength. A constant supply of rotters. Weaknesses. Expensive rerolls. Players are fragile for a team given to combat. Poor ball handling. All right. Oh, Krendorf just woken up from a 3-hour nap. Shit, dude. That's a long nap. What do we got here? The fun be the fun guys. The fun guys. A fungus of fun guys. Probably green and yellow too.
What?
Fungi. Fungus. Fungus Pepsi Arena. Alright. So now we gotta actually decide how to build this team. Beast of Nurgle. Definitely want that. Cause he looks fun. Let's go to Blood Bowl Tactics. Oh yeah, I was supposed to go downstairs real quick. Hold on. Starting roster. Nurgle. There they are. Alright.
Thanks.
Be right back. use power tools or something to, like, saw this down. I'm sure it's not very difficult to do, but just the fact that, like, I don't normally use power tools or, like, do much, what's it called, do-it-yourself stuff, makes it that much harder. I always enjoy doing it. Like, if I have to do something myself, I'm like, oh, cool, I get to go to Home Depot, and it smells great in there. I love it, but I just don't know how to do it. Alright. What do I do? Oh, yeah, Spectre Pulse. You're subbing 2 months in a row. Hey, Crendor, it's going to be a Black Friday Cox Crendor podcast episode. You're awesome, dude. Keep it up. Thanks, Spectre Pulse. One, two. Swag. There is. We already did it. We did it earlier. We did it, like... time is it? We did it like 2 or 3 hours ago. So yeah. And then I uploaded his the audio, and so he has everything. So now it's all on him. It's all on him now. Sagacious Hero dropping 500 bits. Hello, Sagacious Hero. How are you? Oh my god, the back-to-back 500 bits. It's like back-to-back home runs. Woo, nerd bowl is best bowl. Thanks, Devin. Don't know if you remember, but I took your advice on getting 2 hours of sleep before going on the flight, and it turned out beautifully. Thank you, Slothlord. Yeah, dude. As a traveler of many places, as someone who travels a lot, that's what I try to generally do, is get at least, like, 2 to 3 hours of sleep. Because then you're tired enough to fall asleep early, like, at whatever time you want to fall asleep at. So you're like, oh, I'm in a new time zone, but I guess I can go to sleep at, like, 11 p.m. or something, right? And then... you're also awake enough that you're not going to randomly fall asleep, and it's just enough sleep to, like, keep you going throughout the day. So, yeah. Good Lord Man, resubbing 15 months in a row. Name a player after me. I mean, normally I'd be like, no, but since you're the first person to ask today, you'll be the only person who gets a player named after you, so I will name a person after you. Congrats, Good Lord Man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Swag. You can be, let's see, what am I supposed to use? What do we got? A Nurgle Beast. There's only really two starting rosters. We're definitely gonna use this one. So you can be a Rotter. There we go. Good Lord, Man. There you go. There you go. Why do I do the clapping? That's just my thing. Some people write on a whiteboard. Some people dance around. I just do high fives. So I'm like, right on, man. High five. Beanie's downstairs. Dude, I never used to think I was gonna travel so much either. Like, back when I was... how old was I? When I started YouTube, back in 2009, it was January of 09, I was 19 years old, and I hadn't traveled anywhere. I hadn't flown on a plane anywhere, that's what I mean. And then, when I was 22... how long ago was that BlizzCon? 2011. So yeah, I'd be 21. I was either 21 or 22. That was the first time I ever flew on a plane. And I went to BlizzCon, the 2011 BlizzCon. And then from then on, I've flown to LA and California probably like 20 times. Maybe like, how many times has it been? Like 10. Probably around 20, yeah. 15 to 20. Somewhere in there. And then I've flown to Boston twice, Texas twice. England twice. North Carolina. I feel like I'm leaving one out. Am I leaving something out? I probably am, but what are you gonna do? Sam's 1223 to subscribe. Thanks, Sam's. Swag. Sam's 1223. I mean, I hadn't flown on a plane because I didn't want to go anywhere. And then once I flew, I wanted to go places. I have not been to PAX West, actually. That's the one place I haven't gone, was like Seattle. But I wouldn't mind going to Seattle. Because I like kind of rainy type places. So I probably would like Seattle. Who's the Nurgle Beast? Shit, dude. Call him, Beast Ditka. Very creative.
Thanks.
Mr. Floppy Knickers just subscribed. Thanks, Mr. Floppy Knickers. Swag. Let's see. What else are we supposed to get? We're supposed to get 2 rerolls, 4 Nurgle Warriors, 1 Pestigore. What do they do? I guess they're the same, but they got horns and regen. Let's get some warriors. So what do they do? Any player must subtract 1 from the D6 when they pass, intercept, or catch. For each opposing player with disturbing presence that is within 3 squares of them, even if the disturbing present player is thrown prone or stunned. That's pretty cool. So it just makes everybody worse at doing things. JM007890 dropping 1,000 bits. Shit, dude. Well, there goes 1,000 bits. Thanks, dude. I'll give your 1,000 bits a nice home. I'll take them to McDonald's. I'll get a McRib. And those bits are going to be satisfied somewhat. They won't be fully satisfied. But they'll be satisfied enough to really enjoy their home. Thanks, JM. Yeah, I live in Illinois. I've lived here my whole life. Yeehaw. Yeah, McRib's back. I ate one yesterday on the stream. Very fun. Very fun stuff. Alright, so what are the other things here? Foul appearance. Player's appearance is so horrible. Any opposing player that wants to block him must first roll a d6 and score 2 or more. If it's a 1, it's 2 revolted, nothing happens. That's pretty cool. Nurgle's Rot. When this player kills an opponent during a block, blitz, or foul, the infected opponent becomes a new rookie rotter. The opponent's strength cannot exceed 4. He cannot have the decay, regeneration, or stunty skills. Interesting. So it just makes more Nurgles. Bunderthor dropping 5,000 bits? And 10,000 bits? Oh my god, dude. You're a madman. That's 15,000 bits. Shit, dude. That is... You know what? I wasn't gonna name another person, but you know what? You can have your own... You can be a knight here. Here you go. Bunderthor. You can be a knight. Or a warrior. A Nurgle warrior, that's what they are. And, you can have the spike head. Congratulations. That's an insane amount of bits, dude. Thank you. Listen, I'm like the goblin referees. I accept bribes. Alright? let's see. Lord Stacco Hulling. Render the Nando's at Oakbrook is so small, it's only one floor. I mean, can't be that crowded all the time, though. You don't have to drive as far. I'd rather just go to a crowded one than a one that's another, like, however long out of the way. Let's see. JM... 007890 dropping 2,000 bits. Is this how you bribe Krendor Kappa? That is definitely not how you bribe. However, it is how you bribe. I'm just kidding. You can have your own name. But you weren't as good of a bit dropper as Bunderthor, so I'm gonna leave the zero out of your name. You only get 80% of your name in there. But you get in there anyway. I also didn't want to think of names. let's see. This is my Pestigore. Oh my god, look at this guy. He's got like a diseased gut, but he's a ram. Shit, dude. This shit's crazy. This shit is cray, yo. Yeah, 80% of your math test once. Yeah, good lord, man, you're a rotter, but, I mean, yours is a resub. Granted, it's a 15-month resub, but you still got in. You still got in. Alright, who do I want this guy to be named? Slagor? His actual name. Maybe a gore. Like, yeah, what do I want to name him? Gutty. I kind of like that, to be honest. Is that even a word, gutty? I don't think it is. Hell yeah, it's gonna be named Gutty. So we got two warriors, one beast, one Pestigore. We need two more warriors.
Thanks.
Willie WJ resub 9 months in a row. Name our child after me, Shaboozy, please. Sure, Willie. You know what? Some time in the future, name the child after you. Congratulations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Swag.
Cat, what are you doing? Hey.
He's sleeping. Devon Ryazen, dropping 105 bits. I wonder how small a bribe can be before it is insulting. You know what? For trying that, for trying to do a small bribe, I'll give you the D.
Thanks.
I'll give you the D in your name. I'll give you the D. yeah, we'll put a that, and then, you know what? And then we'll do D-A-T-A-N-Y-O-P. Detanyop. I just made that name up. I just type letters into the board. We got Detanyop. Luke Good at Stuff resubbed 7 months in a row. Thanks, Luke Good at Stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Swag. Thank you for the 10 bits. I'll take those. That's like flicking a dime at someone on the street, like, hey kid, have a dime. Ding, 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 ding. But I'll take a dime. Ba, 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 ba. All right, need one more Nurgle Warrior. I'm gonna name him. He's got like green shit oozing out of his eyes. Name him Grubo. Grubo. He looks like a Grubo. All right, now we just need some Rotters. Janus the Decayed. How about, something to Decayed. Like, we'll name him after Warcraft. Timmy. Timmy the Decayed. France the Nauseous. We're just gonna name him
Thanks.
Lumbar. I'm just throwing stuff together. Josh M. Tay resubbing 18 months in a row. Thanks, Josh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Swag. Would 600 bits suffice asking for a friend? I mean, Devin got one letter for 105 bits. So I mean, I could probably get a half your name in for 600 bits. I like how I'm haggling names. Bit bow dropping one bit. Buy yourself something nice, mate, dude. I'm gonna go get a stick of. I can get one stick of gum, I think. Like, if. I don't even think I could get a stick of gum. I think if I took a penny to someone and was like, hey, can I borrow a stick of gum? Have a penny. They would be like, keep the penny, just take the stick of gum, and then just throw the penny out. I feel like that's what would happen. Alright, hidden 65, there's your 600 bits. I got you half a name here. We'll give you, hid. Let's see, what other letters we want to put in here? Hid. Hido. Hidano. Hidano. Hidanovat. Hidanovat! I like that name. It's a good name. rate Euro or Gyro. 105 bits. I'd like to buy a D. Alright, you got a D. Bloop. There you go. We got a D in there. Let's go with Dromboni. Throwing Dromboni in there. So that's four. I think we need one more then. Boop, boop. Glassbones Greg, that takes me back. Yeah, dude, Glassbones Greg. Fun story. Apparently a bunch of people like found my Glassbones Greg videos because they got a bunch of views for some reason on YouTube. I was like, okay. It's just random. I like looked one day and I was like, interesting. Yes, that's the benefit of having a lot of videos on YouTube, is people just stumble across them one day and then post them somewhere. I'm like, oh, alright. I'd like to buy a vowel. Alright, so we're on the final one. What the shit? This guy looks so weird. Krendor, if I subscribe, can I get my name in? If you subscribe fast enough, I'll let you be this final guy. I'll give you 1 minute. Yeah, 1 minute to subscribe. And I'll let you be named this guy. This fun guy right here. And then I'll have a full team. Mainly because I don't want to think of another name, too. It makes it easy. Boop, 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 boop. I was gonna say that's almost unfair to Bunderthor because of how many bits he gave, but he also has to be a knight, so he'll likely live longer. Good Lord, man, dropping 100 bits. I counter bribe him to make this Glassbones Greg. Nifredil, pick me, I'm suffering from gnomic ribs in my area. Mr. Flying Mongoose, 1, 2, 3, just subscribe. Thanks, Mr. Flying Mongoose. Swag. He out-bribed you, because that subscription is worth $5, so... That's that. So, he's gonna be... named Flying Mongoose.
Thanks.
In he goes. Goin' Bowen resubbed 2 months in a row. Thanks, Goin' Bowen. 1, 2. Swag. Keep on going, Bowen. Keep on going. Rerolls. There we go. We're good. Alright. I think we're good. I think we're ready to rumble. Let's get back. I'm gonna go into the main league. Where is it? The fun guys. Here, wait, my leagues. Where is it? Play in a league. Here we go, the fun guys. Multiplayer. Shit, dude, our two leagues are still like at the top of the thing. Is it the official World Cup ladder or Cabal? I think it's Cabal Vision. Yeah. Champion ladder, open ladder. I don't know what the difference is. Maybe open ladder? What's the difference between champion ladder and open ladder? Does anyone know? I don't want to join the, like, hardcore nerd league. I just want to play, like, fun. I just want to play fun. Champion ladder? Strippin didn't quit Blood Bowl forever. He just gets really salty, and then he quits for a while, and then he comes back. He does that with a lot of games. Punishes disconnects harder. Alright, I'll do that. I'd rather have it be less people quitting. That's fine.
Thanks.
Mole Alexander just subscribed. Thanks, Mole Alexander. Swag. Alexander Mole. Bloop. Next time you do something with Blood Bowl, do a knockout tournament. That's not a bad idea. That could be fun. Caramel with the one bit. I don't think Sam's the saltiest streamer. Jesse's definitely the saltiest streamer I know. Jesse is by far the saltiest streamer I know. Sam is a nice middle ground. He gets salty sometimes. He's just tryhard. He goes way too tryhard at everything. Which, it's fun sometimes, because then you have a friend that's tryhard at games, so you can be like, hey, want to play this game? He's like, yeah, let's go, because he's playing it, like, nonstop. He did that with Blood Bowl. When I first introduced him to Blood Bowl in our tournament, he played it, like, nonstop for, like, a week. He's like, yeah, I'm on the forums reading, like, from pro players and stuff, so I know what to do. And Dodger, like, came home, and she's like, Sam, are you okay? You haven't, like, moved in, like, 10 hours. And he's like, yeah, I'm just playing Blood Bowl. And then he did the same thing with Freestyle 2. He has, like, 10 level 100s or something in that game. The man's crazy. And he did the same thing with Ark. He did the same thing with WoW, until he got max level and raided once. He did the same thing with Final Fantasy. He did the same thing with some other games in there. What's another game? Reign of Kings. There's something else. Yeah, Street Fighter. And Overwatch, and Pokemon Go. Oh my god, that man played Pokemon Go way too much. He was an insane Pokemon Go player. He hit, like, level 25 in, like, 2 weeks. It was like people were just hitting, like, level 15. He's like, yeah, I'm 25. I was like, oh my god, I'm not even 25 in Pokemon Go. I played it a lot. I'm like 23, 22 or 23 or something. And then now he's playing the new Pokemon on DS. So that's fine with me. Like, that's the way he likes to play games. It makes it so if I want to play a game, he gets really into it. I have someone to play with. And then I'm not putting him on blast. I'm just saying that's the type of person he is. It's not like it's a bad thing. He's just really hardcore. And then... what was I going to say? Ooh, I'm playing Skaven. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Yeah, he's doing that Pokemon now. I feel like I was going to say something else, but I didn't. Jesse gets fun salty, Strip and takes it also seriously. That's not true. Jesse is not fun salty. Have you heard? Maybe it's because you're watching. When you have Jesse salty and you're playing the game and he's like, Krandor, how are you doing so bad? And then I look and I'm like doing better than him in all the stats. And I'm like, actually, no? You're the one doing bad? yeah.
Time is money, friend.
Nick's Third Nipple donated $30. Name your beast Brock Lesnar. Thank you, Nick's Third Nipple. Have some snaps. Snap. I already named him Beast Ditka, though. You should have got here. Should have got here. When did I start this stream? Like 30 minutes ago. You could have got him named Brock Lesnar.
Cut.
He's sleeping, but he like has his claws like this, and then his claws like kind of just slowly, like, like pinch your back. Yeah, like remember when he got salty and yelled at G-Mart? That was something. Brock Lesnar got squashed a few days ago. What? I don't actually know anything about like wrestling. Hey, what the shit is all this? Oh, I guess that's like the Nurgle dust or whatever. Let's. Do this. Should I'm gonna move him like here. Him here. Okay. Yeah, I really like the Nurgle models. I wonder who they're doing next, because they said they were going to do Norse, Undead, Necromantic, and Nurgle. And those were like the big four they announced, and now I don't know who they're doing next. Maybe they've announced it? Oh wait, I gotta kick the ball. Yay, we got an extra reroll. Alright, let's see. Blood Bowl 2. Oh shit, dude. Blood Bowl 2 is 75% off on Steam right now. So you can actually get Blood Bowl 2 for only $11.24. That's a pretty good deal. If you ever have wanted to buy Blood Bowl 2, now is probably the time. He rolled a 1. Sweet. So... I'm gonna put Flying Mongoose. What?! That's usually what happens when, like, a player trip. Oh, it's because I reinstalled it on this computer. Hold on. Cutscenes. armor breaks. Save. Okay. Alright. Alright, now let's blitz this guy with our 3 roll. And get nothing we need. And get no defender down. Sweet, I love it. I love it, it's great. Okay. Cool. Okay, hit this gutter runner. Finally, there we go. Can I hit him? That's a 2 die. And a push. Yeah, 2 die on him. Push up. Let's see, who can I hit with the beast boy? Big beast boy. Hell yeah. Follow him up.
Blop.
And we got a 2 die here.
Oh!
Stunned him. Weird Russian letters is stunned. Neat. And then I'll go stand him here too. Let's bring Gutty over. Alright. Love watching this game, if I may ask Krinder, what's the biggest error for someone watching and then playing? Well, usually if you're watching, well, I think this guy's new, because he's doing things a new player would do. I don't know, if you're watching, usually you'll know most of the things to do. We have a 3 die. Yeah, 3 die there. I'd rather just bring him around. God. Just give me some defender downs, dude. Those 3 die rolls. Is that a... That's a 3 die. Come on! Alright. Maybe try to pick the ball up. Should I get a 3 die blitz? This gutter runner. Really? Really? Come on. There we go. All right. Oh my god.
Bunderthor,
you're stunned. Krinder playing Minecraft. Who's next sub goal? Oh my god, it's Krendor. I learned how to play Blood Bowl from your videos. Nice, dude. I'm glad they helped someone. I like Norse in this game. They're okay. Whenever I play them, my whole team dies too fast for me to, like, want to keep playing them. What just happened? He just rolled the red dice against my big guy. All right. Interesting. I always like looking at this view. Like, I would never play with this view, but it's a cool view to look at. Dude, what is this guy doing? You would think, like, from clicking your guy and then clicking to move him, and you see, like, all the red things pop up and be like, low percent chance, that you would be like, maybe I won't do that thing. But this guy's just going all out. It's like, nah, we're doing it, dude. We're taking that chance. And I'm just getting no defender downs on top of it. He's gonna pick the ball up. Goody. I already got it, so that's good. Let's go up here. I'm not gonna risk going there. I'll just stand here. It's good enough. I doubt he'll do like any crazy things. He doesn't seem to really know what he's doing anyway. Let's go for the two die here. Hooray, we got it. Oh yeah. Tongue lapped him. And stunned him. Let's do that. Alright, now we can get there. That's moving him up there. And guess I'll just move this guy up here. And just move them here. Okay.
Thanks.
Epic fail lol, resubbing 3 months in a row. Thanks, epic fail lol.
1, 2, 3.
Swag. Epic fail lol. Thank you, get your first sub upgrade badge at that. Is it 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 24 months? I think that's the four of them. Oh wow, he actually got over here. I didn't think he knew what he was doing, but apparently he kind of has some knowledge of what he's doing. He does this, so. He also doesn't know what he's doing. Cat moved. So I mean, I guess I'll just, well, let's move him here. Yeah, I forgot to check the Steam sales, aside from Blood Bowl. There we go. And come on. When I'm playing someone like this, I want to get points. So I'm going to go ahead and score. So I'm going to try to get some beast points here. You know what? Reroll it. Screw it. God damn it. All right. There we go. Oh! And another stun. Cool. I'll stand you up. Maybe I'll get points out of it. Okay. All right. Percent dodge. Here comes the giant plate. Oh, we got it. And wow, he actually knocked me down. But I'll get up again. Never gonna keep me down. All right. And there's a skull. Wait, this dude doesn't have any rerolls? Or he may have already used his rerolls? Alright.
Thanks.
I'm gonna stand him up again. Harriman resubbing 2 months in a row. Thanks, Harriman.
One, two.
Swag. Thanks, dude. I almost thought it said him. And I was like, oh, this is Harriman. Let's get rid of this guy. Alright. Gonna do that. The three die. Push him away. Should follow it. Then get another three die. Oh my god, where are my defender downs?
Come on!
Stand him up.
Thanks.
Move him up here. Or wait, it's two die. So yeah, I gotta move him here. Get the three die. Right? Right. Hell yeah, there we go. Still nothing. Guess we'll do two die down here. There we go, nice. Now we're getting the plays. Still nothing. Let's get the ball. Okay, we got it. Thank God. Let's get back over here. And bring him down. And I'll try to score next turn. I'm gonna do that. And bring them over here. Get the gutter runner. I'll dodge. Okay. And good. Professor Catechaeus? Professor Catechaeus. I think I got it right. Thanks, Professor Catechaeus, for subscribing. This way. Professor Catechaeus. Yeah, it's gotta be it. Still got his gutter runner down here. CJ Russ with the 5 bits. Hello, just want to let you know to keep up the good work. Thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Glad you're enjoying it. Oh my god, this guy rolled. Are you kidding me? The double red die. Knocked down. And then the ball lottery begins.
Thanks. Thanks.
Thank God he's stunned again. Okay. Now, let's start off with a 3-die hit. Boom. Let's get some injuries. Mighty blow. Hell yeah, it's a stun. Okay. Let's, okay. It's so frustrating. Alright, let's move him here. And then I'm gonna blitz this guy. Get him out of the way. And not get him injured. That's fine though. And then let's hit this gutter runner. More pushing. Great. How about an injury? How about more pushing? This is insane, dude. No armor breaks. No fun. Finally, there's some fun. But no armor breaks. Alright, let's go pick the ball up. And let's re-roll that. And we'll roll a 1. Alright. First Mate Purple Care Bear just subscribed. Thanks, First Mate Purple Care Bear. Swag. Alright, well, he went down. What is it? Alright, well. Down goes that guy again. God, ball needs to stop bouncing so much. What turn is it? It is turn 7. I have 2 chances here to get this ball and score. And I have no rerolls. So that's great. Do I want to try going for some injuries? I think that's a 3-die if I go here. Right, no, it's not. He's got that guy marking him. But if I bring him down, it should be right. Yeah, okay. Sweet, there we go. Yeah! There it is. Thank God. He lost a movement point. Hell yeah. Alright. Finally. Feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. There we go. Now we're getting some big time rolls. Stand up. Let's go stand him here. Let's stand this guy over the top. Let's get the ball. Another 1! Another 1. And another 1. And he rolls double skulls. Alright, well. Yeah, another. Finally. Ironically, the injury comes off him doing something. Just kind of how it should play out, the way he's just kind of randomly throwing stuff all over. Alright. Please. Please, Goody. Can you just pick up the ball? Let's have a fun time. Oh! Oh my god. I should have moved him out of the way. Right? Actually, no, it doesn't matter. It's the same thing. Here we go. Oh, thank God. Roll a two. Praise Jesus. All right. Okay. Again, guys, Blood Bowl 2 is only $11 on Steam right now. If you've been wanting to buy Blood Bowl 2, now is probably your best time. With it only being $11, that's like nothing, dude. 75% off. Let's move him here. All right. Well, that's cool. It goes on sale all the time. Well, I mean, it probably does go on sale all the time, but some people, the last time I was playing Blood Bowl, wanted to buy it, and it wasn't on sale. So, if you want to buy it, and it's on sale now, now's the time to buy it. That's all I'm saying. Let's give the ball to Goatman. Actually, I can give it to, like, a Nurgle Warrior, too. I'm gonna give it to a Nurgle Warrior. Let's give it to, I ran out of time. Looks like he's taking it. JM, you got the ball. Alright. I guess we gotta try and help him out, then. Let's send Timmy up here. This is a all-out blitz defense. This is a goal line. Like the goal line blitz defense. Alright. Let's get rid of this guy. Good.
Thanks.
Good, good, good. Then... I'm gonna bring up Flying Mongoose. And I think I'm going to blitz. Actually, no, I'll take this guy out with the beast. That worked out well. Didn't have to get screwed over. Oh shit! Knocked him out. Hell yeah. You know what I can do? I can blitz with the, Pestigore? And again, I think we'll be fine just blitzing with this guy. Or not. And we'll go around. I just realized that as I was blitzing, I'm like, I need to blitz with this guy. And I'm like, you know what? If I get knocked down, I lose the ball. So that's fun. That's all right. It worked out. Let's bring him over here. And bring him over here. And then Let's put him here. And then hit the gutter runner. And we'll just shove him a bit. Might as well one die this guy. Why not? Well, so much for that. Alright. Parker Cannon resubbing 22 months in a row. Sleep ASMR stream. Good night, Parker Cannon. Hopefully you fall asleep to this one. You're 2 months away from your 2-year nerd day, by the way. Whoa, cat, you got up. Hello. Thanks, Parker Cannon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Swag. Okay. Stand everyone up. Let's get him down field a bit. Can I just hit this guy? Yeah, I'm just gonna hit this guy here. Cool. Let's reroll it, whatever. I already got the ball. I'm gonna blitz the gutter runner. Hell yeah. And let's just stand up here. Let's do that. And let's hit this guy. Nice. And we'll stay. Oh shit, here it comes. Yeah, we injured him. The Tanya. And then we'll hit him for nothing. Alright. I guess I can. Might as well just move him up there. I go for the one die. Oh my god, nothing else to do. And we'll push him. Okay.
How you doing?
There's a push. Happy Turkey Day, going to sleep now. Have a good sleep, BG Purist. I hope your turkey day was just as good. Shit, dude. That's a double both down. Alright. Hey, this guy's got double defender stumbles, then double both down on red dice. He's getting some crazy red dice rolls. We got that. So much for him having the ball. I guess I'll try to get it to Gutty again. Probably level up. Alright, push him over here. Stand up. Let's move him there. Let's go for a three die here. Cool. Alright. Let's try to pick the ball up. Yeah. Whew, I got it. And then, let's just run right up the middle. Let's hit him while we're at it, too. Alright, we're both going down. Hey, I stunned him. Sweet. Nurgle's pretty fun. I like the Nurgle team. There's a wild animal. It's getting good that now they're adding so many more teams to Blood Bowl. Blood Bowl 2, that is. I just want to know who the next team they're adding is going to be. So I hope it's like the slime team. So I know they said they were going to do a slime team. And anything related to lizard men is good for me. I will definitely play. Goblins would be a fun, like, joke team to add in, but I don't think they'd add goblins. At least not yet. Let's see, who else is there? Trying to think of who I played. Amazon was pretty good. I like the Amazons. They'd probably be a fun team to add in. Finally, this guy got a bad red dice roll. And I injured him! Nice! Hell yeah. This next game. Sweet. I might just blitz this guy down and then just go for it. What is that? That's 3, 4, 5. You know what? I think I can get a 3-die roll here if I just move him up. And then I gotta move him up too, right? Yeah, I gotta move him up too. Okay, just move him here. We can still guard that guy. Oh wait, so that's 6. Damn, I need one more. Hold on, you, get up here! Shit, dude! Damn. I can try and dodge away, but it's probably not worth it. Actually, you know what I can do? Stand him up. Never mind, he's stupid. I can move him here. Get him out of the way. Like that. And then get him up here. And we'll blitz. Thank God I did that, because now I got room to run. Oh shit! Injured him! Well, that's good. Now, he's got like his gutter runner can get here, I guess, but that's like it. I think I'm just gonna go chill on the 1 yard line. And Then I'm going to try to hit this gutter runner. And, you know what? I kind of want to just both down him. Just because. Let's do it. Yeah! I knocked him out. It worked. Woot. Mr. Big Kyle 99 resubbing 21 months in a row. Thanks, Mr. Big Kyle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Swag. Hell yeah. And he quit. Alright. Damn, I didn't even get another touchdown there. Well, I get two MVPs though, so I mean. Let's re-roll the one. Got a three. Two level ups, sweet.
Alright. Cat.
The old default wins. I like how everyone was like, hey, you should play in the championship league or whatever, because there's like no concedes in it. Meanwhile, first game I play, conceded. Look at that, Bunderthor, you gotta level up. Shit, dude. And an 11! Oh my god. I can give him an agility point.
Woohoo!
I'm doing it. Put in that agility. Hell yeah. He can help pick the ball up. And let's see this guy. Let's get block on him. Grindor, help me. Everyone's in my house. That's your fault, dude. I don't let people in my house for that very reason. They're gonna start eating your food and shit. Hell yeah. Yeah, let's go again. Agility in a Nurgle team. This is why I love you, Krendor. Shit, dude. I'm not about being meta. I'm about having fun. If I can get a, like, 4 agility, warrior guy on a Nurgle team, I'll do that. Like, I don't care, dude. I'm gonna tell you right now. I'm gonna be playing this I'll play this team for probably, like, a few days, and then I probably won't play anymore. That's just what I do. I just play. I have some fun. I'm not going to be good. I'm not going to be like top tier players NA. I'm just going to do some crazy stuff.
Cat, why don't you go get the thing?
Now I'm playing a 930 Lizard Man team.
You went to 3 though, Krendor. Yeah, I know. If I get another agility roll, it'll be 4.
spacey cat.
Oh, kind of see him.
Hey. Oh god, it's my I'm supposed to be picking things. Oh god, okay. I'm fine. Whoa. Your friend brought her cat to your place today. It was cute. What's his name? His name is Kren Cat. Cat for short. Damn, I wish it was raining. I always love when it rains. I will receive the ball, thank you. Wait. Krendor started playing Sun Moon. Yeah, I started playing Sun. I'm at, well, we got both. Toaster Woman has Moon. I have Sun. I was gonna play Moon, and then I was like, which one do you want? And she's like, Moon, so then I was like, whatever, I'll play Sun, I don't care. So I have Sun. And I am I just fought the skull people, whatever they're called, Team Skull, like twice. And now I'm at the little third part where it's like you have to go to your second trial. Or whatever that thing is. So I'm like heading to that right now. Set up your team. Oh, wow, it's Jimmy. All right. Oh god, I'm probably gonna lose then. That's not good. Where's my 3 agility guy? I'm just gonna move him back here. And slide my block guy onto the line. What the shit just happened? What the shit's going on? What the shit's going on? Did we just hyperspace drive through time? What the shit? It's like Star Trek. We just fucking drove through hyperspace. Alright. Interesting. Let's bring him there. Let's get the 2-die block. Hell yeah. Yeah. Let's hit this guy.
Oh god, he's stupid.
Let's bring him over. Yeah, the game just tripped out, man. Well, that's, screw it. Hell yeah, we stunned him. Clipped it and it clipped yesterday's WoW stream? Dude, this is going beyond our levels of, our levels of time. That thing just drove us back to yesterday.
Where's your toy? You didn't get the toy.
Thanks.
Scrat 89, you're 17 months in a row. Good morning, friend Dizzle. Good morning, Scrat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Swag. Oh, you're right. We do need the Celtic music. Hold on. Let me go get it. Celtic music. Alright. Is that a good volume, or is it too loud? Oh shit, he's gonna get surfed. Stand up. Let's hit the skink, I think. Well, shit. Man. Let's send him over here. And I'll bring him all the way back. And that's a one. Cool. Okay. So now we can pick the ball up with our three agility guy. Easy pickup roll. Got it. And let's get out of there. Should I do it? Should I try to make the big time dodges? Probably a terrible idea. It's probably a really terrible idea, and I shouldn't be doing it. However, you know what? I kind of want to go for the one block. I'm feeling lucky. Okay, it's a push. Alright. Let's dodge out of it. Alright, he's down. That's fine. He didn't get surfed though, so it's whatever. a guy. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my god. Dude, I wish there was a better way for them to, like, let you look through your clipped things. Like, if when someone clips your stream, you had the ability to, like, see clips. Or, the, like, a way to organize your clips. I don't know. Just a way for the, like, the streamer or, like, other people to find clips. Because I think clips are, like, one of the nice little features they got. Oh, God. Can you clip videos as well? Like, if you went back to our BlizzCon stream and found where I high-fived you in real life, could you clip that? Or does it have to be live? I haven't actually tried to clip a VOD. Oh, there's a way you just go to your profile? Shit, dude, I didn't know that. Come on, good lord, man. You gotta step up your game. Oh god, he's got it! Well, that's not good. Oh my god, how many sixes in a row is that? That's 6, 6, 4, 6. So 3 out of 4 sixes. Let's do that. Let's bring him down. Oh man, there it is. it's a G-Mart. Oh, that's not it. That's just a Karazhan thing. Oh, that's because it's Bugar. He ruins things. Actually, if I can dodge out of this, I can get a blitz off. Oh, let's just reactivate him first. Okay, so he's back up. That's good. Stand him up. Okay. Move him down here. Now we go for the big time blitz. Big time blitz. Big time blitz. Oh, we dodged it! Yes! Double push! I feel like I gotta just go for the big time hit. I gotta go for the big time hit, even though it's gonna be extremely unlikely. Reroll! Hell yeah! We got it! Ugh. All right, it worked out. Timmy the Decayed. You think he can get a good red die roll? I think he can. I believe. That's pretty good. Oh, I didn't even see him down back there. Get up, Titania. Your friend brought you cookies. I don't know if that's possible, because everybody's over at your house right now, apparently. So they would know that she brought cookies, right? Then again, the space-time continuum is all broken and stuff ever since that Blood Bowl kickoff. So, nothing too surprising. I didn't want to roll. Oh. Oh my god, that worked out very well. Damn, that didn't though. Oh shit, you found the clip of you in real life. Oh my god, there it is. Live from BlizzCon. There is Boogar. Oh yeah, I think I told you to jump, didn't I? Yep. Oh my god. That's a beautiful sight. What a clip. What a scene. Push skull. Alright, my turn. My time to shine. Stand up, mongoose. I think I'm gonna go for a big blitz on this skink. That's a push. We'll shove him over there. We'll hit this skink. And dodge him over there. Just follow it. Yeah, two die there, two die there. I think if I move him up. Yeah. Let's move him up here. Thunder down, got him. Got him. We got the 2 die with the block, which works out great. We'll slide him into the middle. He'll just slither on up. Let's knock him down, or push him. And then,
thanks.
Let's slide Drumboni down. Now the big question is, can he pick the ball up?
Thanks.
We're about to find out. 33% chance of picking the ball up. Screw it. How about some 5-6? How about a 2? Well, that's fine. Come on. Oh, no, not that way. Yes, not that way. Faded Rob resubbing 2 months in a row. Hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving. Thanks, Faded Rob.
One, two.
Swag. And Wade Wilson 69 resubbing 19 months in a row. Thanks, Wade Wilson.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Swag. Thanks, Wade. You're failing, good lord, man. Oh my god. He failed it! He's gonna re-roll it though. Oh wait, no he didn't. Never mind. Now, stand you up, good lord man. Dies up there. You got the one die. I'm gonna blitz the skink. Alright. Let's shove him up there. And then, is it worth trying to step one to the ball? I'll be fine. Should I step one more? Do I risk it? Yeah. Oof. Those spooky, scary skeletons. Alright, let's knock this guy out. Or just push him up there, I guess. let's hit this guy. That's a push. And would I rather two die or one die with the block? I think I'd rather two die and then move him down. Hell yeah. And we'll move him down over here. Oh well, you found the high five clip, Bronze Panda. Let's hit the skink. Hell yeah.
Oh, here we go. Yeah.
And it just stopped him. Up here, we got a two die. That's a push. Now, let me show you something of why I gave him 3 agility. Because of big time plays like this one. Just watch. Boom, boom. Got the ball. Don't got the ball. You know what? It worked out pretty decently, though. I didn't, what was my rolls again? Dodge on a 3+. See? Look at that. It would have been a 2+. That 3 agility's paying off. Never mind. hold on. I want to find that. Where's the bronze handbook here? Where are you? Oh, yeah, there you are. It's a good background. You got the Dark Moon Fair background there, too. That's not the high fives, though. That was just you appearing in the background. Oh, God, no. Down goes Gutty. Oh, God, Gutty! He's knocked out. Oh, my God, he almost got it. Oh! He almost got it again. Shit, dude. That had been a big-time Croxigore play. Big-time Croxigore play out in the field. These are the types of crazy plays, Johnson. You don't see every day. Let's bring him down here. Got the double push. And then, let's give him the beast. Damn, another push. Okay. Hey. Alright, stand up. Let's put Flying Mongoose right there. Then, let's get a big time one die hit here. Hell yeah. Whoa! Got him! That's a dino down. And then, let's go for the Skink Blitz. That's a dodge. Follow it up. Then, let's go for the one die hit. That's a both down. Yes! Stun. Rendor, where's little Skittles? He retired. He's sitting atop his throne, holding his trophy, his MVP. His son tried to play, but he failed. Now he's just chilling. Whoa. Oh man. Big time Croxigore plays, dude. I guarantee he's gonna pick it up one time. It'll be a great moment, actually. I'm rooting for the Croxigore. Let's hit this skink. Shit, dude! Reroll that. Alright, that's up better. Now let's show off that big time dodge ability with the new Ford Fusion by Dodge. That's what they always do. They're like, And this is going to be a big time play. A big time dodge coming up. Brought to you by Dodge Ford Fusion. That's what I meant to say. That didn't even make any sense. The Ford Fusion. I meant to say the dodge thing. Whatever. Here it comes. He got it. The three. You make a play. You give him the hit. Let's bump this ball back. Or send it right there. You know what? Screw it. Whoop! No! Was that terrible? What? It went out of bounds! Oh my god. The ball really... Oh no, it didn't go out of bounds. It just bounced up to the skink. Never mind. Yeah, I was like, wow, what a crazy place for the ball to bounce to. Oh shit. Roll a one. Alright, here we go. Let's have them all stand up. Move him here. Stand up, Thunderstorm. Actually, no. I'm gonna go stand him by the ball. Then we go for the blitz. And get a double push. And I'm gonna slide him down here. I'm gonna hit this skink. And knock him down. Flap. Then we're gonna bring him down the house. Screw it, we'll double go for it here. Whoop. And we'll go for the big time beast plays. That didn't work. aside from that, let's just go for the one dice. That did work. And I'm both down.
What?
And he's stuck. Yeah, you know. Oh yeah, you got Bonehead. Oh my god. Drop it. Oh shit, he picked it up. Oh! No! Damn, the double sixes. On the go for it, of all things. Shit, dude. That's alright. We'll come back. We'll make a big time comeback here.
Damn, gets another reroll. It's not good for me.
Okay.
He's got his toy here. Whoa. Oh god, what's happening? Alright, at least that's just a push. Oh, it's going down. JM, you're going down. Yep, it's alright. I'm also heating up the oven. I'm gonna put some naan bread in it. Have I seen Ford's overdub where they dub over anime and cartoons with ads for Ford cars? I have not seen that. Is that what you're linking in chat right now? Is that what everyone's linking in chat? If so, I gotta see that. Lazy Town. Someone link the good one. How do I? Yeah, let's just bring him back here, Grubo.
see what this is.
Team, it's time we get fully charged. Electric. Sustainability.
Technology.
Six-ray enhanced voice recognition, communications, and entertainment system.
Hard.
What?
Focus Electric.
The shit is this?
By your powers combined, I am the Focus Electric.
Focus Electric. Focus Electric. Focus.
That was definitely something. That was definitely a thing that I witnessed in my life. All right. I can't move him. Let's just blitz the skink here. That's a push. Let's move Zamboni up. And screw it. Let's do one die on Croxigor. Yes! I just realized I needed a guy standing next to him. Well, that's not good. Let's just go for the red dice. Alright, I'll take it. And push him up here. I'll just follow him. Found another one. Alright, what is this?
Colonel, long time no see.
Snake, today's briefing is of the utmost importance.
What is it, Colonel?
I'll be telling you all about the Ford Focus SE.
The Ford?
Yes, Snake, you should know. The Ford Focus SE comes with a standard rear-view camera. Plus, it has an EPA estimated 36 highway miles per gallon.
EPA estimated 36 highway miles per gallon? That's remarkable.
Yes, Snake. The Focus SE is the perfect vehicle for driving around Shadow Moses Island.
Colonel, let me stop you. I'm gonna Fulton extract myself a Ford Focus SE right now.
But Snake, that technology hasn't been used since 1984. Snake. Snake.
This is the worst. What is this one?
Well, first, we want a car that has an audio system from Sony for listening to our favorite tune.
Yes. Okay, got it.
Second, we want another car, but this one comes with a rear view camera so you can see where you're going when you reverse.
How many of these have they made? There's a bunch of these. Oh my god.
No, no, all of those features are either standard or available with the Ford Focus. You just used one word.
Yeah, those are our three wishes. Three different cars with three.
Enough! I'm just giving you the Ford Focus.
Well, that's a thing. All right.
Thanks.
Stand him up. Go for the two die hit. Hell yeah.
What?
Renolf just subscribed. Thanks, Renolf. Swag. Frendor seems in a bad way. What happened? What? What do you mean? I seem in a bad way. Alright, guess we'll just keep pushing the skink around. And the skink. It's getting pushed around. Damn. I should have just moved someone next to him. If I can't get anyone next to him, it's the big issue here. Alright, that's not gonna happen. Let's just go for Skink Blitz. Free die Skink Blitz here. There we go.
Wham!
Shit, dude. Screw it, let's take out the Croxigore. Double red die, coming in.
Probably just like food that spilled over.
Shit, dude, that's not good. Alright, Goatman's back, that's good, that's good. Alright, well, let's keep this set up. By the way, guys, Jimmy Fantastic is who I'm playing. He's streaming right now. He is definitely a lot better at Blood Bowl than I am. So if you're a big Blood Bowl person and you actually enjoy people playing Blood Bowl well, check him out. Keep these people online. Online here. Got him. Got the block guy. I guess I need a slide guy over, so that's fine. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, we both get rerolls. Alright. Oh. Slide him over here to help the beast guy actually do something this time.
Oh my god!
Screw it. We're both down and
beast! You pizza shit!
You're supposed to have Mighty Blow and be able to do stuff. Oh shit. This woman's here.
Cat says hello.
So we gotta get the ball. That's an important step in getting points. All right. Well, let's hit him first. Nice. Good. And then. NeoWolf 420 dropping 100 bits. Thanks, NeoWolf. Thanks for the bits.
Thanks.
Let's go over the top. Let's get the 2-die hit. Time lurker, thanks for the streams, makes the night shift go by faster. No problem, dude. Glad I can help out your night shift. Make it go by faster. Alright, let's get the ball. And roll a one, reroll it. There we go. Let's head this way. Um. Okay, I'm gonna come block off this section. Let's see, I got some blitz. Let's see it. That's five. Maybe try to dodge and then go down. Cat! No! The dodge failed! Maybe it's 50-50.
Cat! The water bottle.
You had a dream as taking a math test, but took your calculator from me, you butt. What? Oh my god, Dromboni. Well, he's done. Oh shit, the loner failed. Oh, you called me a butt, I see. Frankie Wujek, missed your resub 10 months in a row. Thanks, Frankie. Says, hey, Krendog.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Swag. Thanks, Frankie. And 44 Dragon. 5 bits from an ahead. Thanks for the 5 bits, 44 Dragon.
Okay, what do I do here?
Let's go tie up the source.
And then
stand him up. And I'm gonna go around so that I can stand up Beast Ditka. Get rid of this skink. Knock him away.
What?
And then let's blitz this skink. Dodge here. Shit, dude. Or I go for the big one die. 50-50 chance. I like those odds. Oh shit, I can pass it. With terrible odds. Ah, the 3 agility failed!
Reroll it. Ah, it failed again.
Shit, dude.
Thank you.
going to get pushed. He's getting knocked down. Oh shit. Oh, he failed the loner. Or he failed the pickup, but he got the loner. Alright. So we got three chances to make a big time play. Three chances. We're gonna send Timmy the Decayed down the field here and get ready for a big time play. Let's hit him. Double offender down, hell yeah. There we go. Then start sending him down the field. I got a two die over here I can get. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's bring him down. Maybe blitz with him and get that. We're gonna take out a skink. You know what, let's blitz him. Or I can go around and then try to dodge and then blitz. That seems like it's not gonna go well. You know what, I gotta reroll, screw it. Damn it! Reroll it. I rolled a one! Wow! I rolled a one again! Alright, yeah, I rolled double ones! Shit, dude. Well, so much for that. Oh my god, I forgot I could put my non-brand in the oven. Pretty sure Krendor knows Gerard. Yeah, I know Gerard. I've known Gerard for years. Why? Who's asking? I'm just gonna go for big time hit, big time blitz. Damn. And then... Alright, how's that going? Let's, Shit, dude. In order to get where I want to be, it's going to take some nice dodge rolls. Here we go. Nope. Not happening. In fact, I rolled a 1. The 1s come out when I'm trying to do the fun stuff. Well, that's going to be a touchdown for him. Damn. That's alright though. I'll still get one turn to get some points. Oh shit. Not Gutty! Okay, he's fine. Gutty hanging on by a thread. And that's the sorest touchdown.
Wow.
Alright. Let's see what we're doing here.
Oh yeah, check the bread.
So who needs points? He does. All right. Look at this dude. That's some naan bread right there. Garlic naan bread. Give him the ball. All right. Big time plays coming in. Really? Come on, beast. Yeah, let's get that skink. There we go. There we go.
Boy.
Knocked him out. And we'll hit him. Hell yeah.
Flat.
And we'll blitz him. Come on, points! Hell yeah. And that's not points. And then we'll go try to complete a pass. Here we go, boys. Reroll it. Woo! Yeah, we did it. All right. Woo woo. Guess they got some points there. Naan bread. I rolled a 3. And JM got MVP. Congrats, JM. I don't think I had anyone level up there. No, I didn't. I got 2 5s, 2 2s, and then the 9 and the 8. Pretty good though. Oh wait, how much is a reroll? 140. Can almost get one. And with that, I think I'm done here. I still wanted to go exercise. So I'm gonna exercise, I'm gonna clean, I'm gonna play Pokemon Sun, and then fall asleep. So, thanks for watching the stream. Good night, Tina. You're going to bed too. Well, I'm not going to bed, I'm just not streaming. Okay. Thanks for watching the stream. If you're new here, click the follow button to follow along. Be notified when I go live. I stream pretty much every night. Stream all sorts of games, Blood Bowl, Overwatch, WoW. You name it, I'll probably play it. I was gonna play some Planet Coaster pretty soon too. Everybody's been playing that, and I think it's a pretty fun game. Thanks to everybody who subscribed and resubscribed, donated, dropped bits, all that good stuff. Check out all the links below the stream. I know there's a sale going on Jinx right now, and if you use code Krendor, you'll save money on that, and it helps me out if you ever buy anything on Jinx. Do that.
Cat, what are you doing?
He's laying down. and check out my new YouTube videos. I put up a Krencast yesterday. I'm putting up the Conquer VODs right now as we speak. All the good Conquer VODs going up there. If you missed any of those, they will be up on the YouTube. Or they're on Twitch. Wherever you want to watch them, there will be Conquer VODs. So, I think that's all I got. Thank you for watching. Let's see. Apparently EXBC has the flu. So, that's why I haven't been streaming last couple days. You know what? I'll host Jimmy. So I just played him. There you go. Alright, so host Jimmy if you want to watch more Blood Bowl. And yeah. Okay? Okay. See ya. Where's my button?